don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. Bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. Laid by the pool, my legs getting massaged by a professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out, but when the moon comes.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the great and Big Dad. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Big Daddy is 25. The great is 34. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first,
the great Big Daddy.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Daddy. Black trunks for the great. Head kick. Nice slip to the right by the great. Oh, big right hand.
Right hand. Oh, he's caught deep, Mike. This might be it, Mike. And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one.
Side control.
And he gets up.
Big Daddy gets hit with the kick. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Nice leg kick.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Man. Oh, he just threw a haymaker.
Man, he's in big trouble here. Oh, he rocked him. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Wow.
It is all over.
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here.
Keep them on, yeah. I be rolling stone, yeah. I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother, mother.
When the line froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free. Be free like a bird, so today I'm a fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die. Be free like a bird, so today I'm a fly. Bad, 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 till the day I die.
That's a bad mother. Young Kales, that's a bad mother. Detroit, y'all can. That just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucking teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach. In front of Baltimore screen, the
police. Do not get it twisted, this is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up I see the realest motherfucker.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Great and Diesel. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Great is 10 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
The Great, Diesel.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go! Three round fight. White trunks for Diesel. Black trunks for the Great. Diesel with a good left hook.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He's really mixing things up tonight. That's a solid straight. They clinch. Solid punch from the clinch by the Great. He quickly gets this fight to the ground.
Back up. Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Nicely executed counter right hand by the Great.
That's a hard uppercut.
He lands a head kick.
Oh, very nice. Hard kick lands.
Oh, that one hurt him.
He's badly, badly hurt.
That's a big elbow.
He's got him hurt.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight. Bruce. It's a middleweight showcase between the Great and Magnifico. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Great.
Are you ready?
Magnifico.
You ready?
Let's go, guys. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice overhand left by Magnifico.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good 1-2 combo by Gonzalez.
And he's looking for that left. It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek. Lands a nice left.
He's able to block the punch.
High kick! He hurt him!
Oh, he's in big trouble.
He's out.
It is all over.
Beautiful. beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay. Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Great and Big Dad.
Nobody can stop me. Runaway train. Locomotive with a locomotive in my brain. Sleeping on me cause I put a chokehold on the game. Now they feeling froggy, but they getting groggy. Moving hella sloppy. Lose a tooth poppy. Acting too cocky in the cage. I'm untamed. Fighting like I'm two Rockies. You mundane. I'm untouched. You untrained. The sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me. Oh, I'm a liar, do you want to...
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between the Great and Hound Dog. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hound Dog is 21, the Great is 34. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He's at 61 inches tall, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fighting!
The Great Hound Dog. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
That's a good shot right there.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Strong jab. Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here.
Good elbow by the Great.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt! That was a big elbow!
Oh, very nice.
good is this?
He is going after it here.
Big kick.
Huge leg kick.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. He blocks the punch. Big shot. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he got hurt.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Oh, he dropped him just like that. Wicked knockout here for the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. Here is Bruce Buff. A matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. The great is 16 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Knee to the body.
Oh, landed
it. The great with a strong combination. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. They go to the clinch here early.
Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Big takedown.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, "But you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN." In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow.
He's looking for the inverted triangle.
Just over three now.
Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it. And he gets out. Wow, that was a deep choke.
Joey's got the mount. He can finish the fight from here.
And back up.
He got a flying armbar.
He's in a dangerous spot here, Mike.
And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one.
Full guard here.
Trying to get that clinch.
Good straight punch.
And he eats a kick.
Nice kicks by the great. He lands a head kick.
Oh, big kick.
Solid jab. He caught it with the head kick.
Oh! trying to get into position to attack with the Kimura.
Oh, it looks pretty deep.
It looks pretty deep. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. Showing some good defense here, trapping that arm. Now he's stacking him.
Nice sweep to get to top position.
Guillotine!
And the round comes to an end, and he'll live to fight another 5 minutes.
Man, you make me feel good about myself. Look here. Is this a boxing match or is this MMA? Man, your boxing is killing him. Just keep doing.
And here we see some beautiful submission off.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's second round. Knee to the body. It's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
White's got him in the plum clinch.
Beautiful, clean elbows land to the head.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Struggling to get the clinch. Goes for a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
He lands an elbow here.
He's getting beat up a bit with elbows here.
And another vicious elbow. Just over three now.
Transitions to the armbar. It's very tight, Mike. And he's free. That was a deep armbar. He's got him inside control. Looking for a triangle. Throws one leg over the shoulder.
And he's free.
He's going for an omoplata.
He moves and he switches to a go-go plata. Slips right out of it.
All right, take your time. Take your time.
Reversal and into north-south position.
Man, he's got the reversal. Back up.
The cut on his face is getting nasty. To the head.
Big elbow.
Smashed. Another huge elbow lands. He moves to full guard here.
That's a big right hand.
All over him on the ground.
And the end of the round.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's see that again. Beautiful submission attempt. It looks good, but can't get it.
All right, hey, I'm over here. Come on, listen. It's all right. It's all right. Listen, it happens. Have a seat. Pay attention. Listen, give him some water. Give him some water. Listen, this next.
Here you go, third round, you ready? You ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
White gets him in the claw. Looking for the single.
And he's taken down by the great. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. He's inside control here. Kimura. Now he's going to the armbar. Break the grip. And he gets out of it. Deep armbar. Beautiful escape. He's working from side control. Trying to take the back here.
Nice sweep.
The cut on his eyebrow is starting to get worse.
Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix. And again, he's back into side control.
In half guard now.
Mount. And he postures up.
Oh, this might be the end.
Oh, and it is all over!
He got the full mount and landed some absolutely vicious ground and pound for the KO.
Let's check out the action on our Bruce.
It's a middleweight showcase between the great and evil way. The great evil way.
Ready?
a middleweight title fight between the Great and Big Dad. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. The Great Big Dad.
You ready? You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
Man, he is mixing it up nicely.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight, and now you can see the damage.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. They clinch early. Nice work in the clinch by the Great.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, we got tagged. There's another one.
Big Daddy gets him in the plum.
And there's a nice elbow in tight.
Just over three now.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch. Goes for a single.
Great job on top by Big Daddy.
Half guard right now.
And back up to his feet.
Big front kick to the face!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He is going after it here. Hard straight punch.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. He moves to stacking him now.
Good axe kick. Big Daddy with some big kicks. And more effective body strikes here.
Looking for the single.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
I need you to take the back position now.
Good job from the top by Big Daddy.
Final seconds of round number one.
Nice knee to the body.
Joe, and another knee by Big Daddy.
Round one is in the books.
A huge round and a vicious knockdown from Big Daddy.
Huge knockdown and very close to stopping that fight, I should add.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Ready?
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Oh, that head kick caught him. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. That jab is lightning fast. The 1-2 by Big Daddy. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
They lock up the clinch.
Here we see the number of leg kicks landed tonight. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Big knee.
Unbelievable.
Up to his feet.
That
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Hard straight punch.
Choke him out!
Oh, that's tight, Mike. That is tight.
Looking to finish this fight.
And he got free. That was close. Hits the reversal and north-south. Oh, he got reversed.
Big Daddy's ability to defend from his back is amazing.
His ability to defend from his back is amongst the best fighters in the sport today. Incredibly technical with his defense.
I need you to scramble. Scramble.
He's moved back into side control.
Let's go. Get him off.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Side control.
Now he's got the mounted crucifix.
Huge
elbow. Man, that is rough.
All right. Let's get some offense. Let's get going.
Final minute of round two.
Into side control again.
He's trying to isolate that arm here.
Now he's going to the arm bar. And he gets out of it. Deep arm bar. Beautiful escape. Looks like he's got a submission locked up.
Let's go. Let's fight hard.
That's out. Very nicely done. Triangle.
Two rounds.
Another great round from Big Daddy.
That is two huge knockdowns that he's landed in this fight. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's check it out from a different angle. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Lovely Ariani here tonight at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
Ready? Ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway. Joe, good short uppercut in the clinch by Big Daddy.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
They are really battling for position in the clinch.
First takedown of the fight.
He's moving into full mount.
Joe, they get up. He's able to block the punch.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks landing.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Good work in the clinch by Big Daddy.
They're gonna take him down again.
Looking for the choke. He got free of the choke.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side.
Back up. Nice.
To the body.
He got hurt there with that knee.
Big mic. Combination.
Dropped him.
He's got to do something.
Look at that. He's got it locked up.
And he's free. Nice job.
He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle.
And he's loose. And he slips to half guard. There he goes. Stand up.
He avoids the clinch.
There it is. He tried to throw it. Looking for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Moves to half guard.
Nice sweep. The Greek gets caught with that left. Final minute of round three. Big Daddy going for a submission attempt.
He escapes a rear naked choke. Trying to take the back here. Looks like he's got a Kimura. To the armbar. Very nice transition. Break the grip.
Round four underway. Our championship rounds. Both fighters have had their moments. This has been a back and forth battle. And now it really comes down to heart and determination. Who wants to leave with the belt? Who is willing to do anything to do so?
Oh, vicious knee!
Joe, he's hurt.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my
he's out.
Goodness!
He's out. Time now.
Up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Ultimate Fighter winner, Tony Ferguson. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Jose Aldo,
ready?
Tony
ready?
Ferguson. Here we go! Five
5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Ferguson. Black trunks for Aldo. Jose Aldo's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside and be effective?
He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance.
Big roundhouse kick. Ferguson gets hit with the kick. He's really mixing things up tonight.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Oh, big body kick. Hurt him with that right.
Swinging early, both men.
Powerful jab.
Heavy kick to the midsection.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Hard jab.
There's a nice combination.
Kick, look at that.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Inside control here. He's looking for the Kimura, trying to lock it up.
To the armbar. Very nice transition.
He may have to tap any second now. This armbar is very tight. And he gets out. I thought he was going to have to tap. Wow.
Side control.
Trying to take the back here.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Side control.
Nicely done.
He got an arm, Mike.
Looking for the finish.
He got an arm.
Can he
transitions
get it?
To the arm bar. Beautiful transition here. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar. He's in full guard here.
He's taking his back now.
Go, guys.
Nice right hand.
Vicious ground and pound here. Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut.
Big shot. And more ground and pound. Out of nowhere, this choke.
Looking to finish. Got the rear naked choke sunk in.
Any second now, he might have to tap. This rear naked choke is tighter and tighter.
And it is all over. Jose Aldo's still alive, surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very cool.
You ready?
Fight. Round two. Ferguson gets caught by that kick to the body. Joey lands the uppercut.
Nice leg kick.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does. Aldo switching his stance. Quick jab. Take a look at the number of leg kicks landed. Jose Aldo is really using them to slow his opponent down. Nicely done. Good switch kick by Aldo.
Dives in with the punch.
Aldo gets it to side control.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Nice head kick. That connected.
Both men landing in that exchange. They clinch up here.
Looking for the single. Guard. the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Full guard here.
Joe, let's see what he tries to do from here. Rubber guard.
Back to full guard, very nice.
Let's go, get him off you, get him off.
In full guard here. Look at this, looking for a triangle. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin. He got out of the triangle.
Look at his position now.
Reversal and into full guard.
Going towards the omoplata.
Now he throws his leg over the shoulder.
All right, he's free. Nicely done.
Guard.
Half guard right now.
Now he's back into full guard.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
Let your hands go.
Let your hands go. Joe, great support for Jose Aldo here tonight.
And he's got side control.
That's a solid punch by Ferguson.
Working some ground and pound. Caught him with a punch. In half guard position.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Look at
him with the right
hand.
Oh
my goodness, he tagged him. He's getting pounded.
Big ground and pound.
Excellent sweep. He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Midway point of the fight. Ferguson's trying to lock up a submission here.
He's looking for the Japanese necktie here. What he wants to do is slide his arm under his opponent's arm and past his head, then clasp his hands together.
He got it.
That's it.
It's over. All over.
Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke. It's in deep. And no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And finally, one more time.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Now we shoot it for the double. Watch me spell out Brian.